4 light years across. This close-up of an area in the northwest region of the large Iris Nebula seems to be clogged with cosmic dust. With bright light from the nearby star illuminating it from above, the dust resembles thick mounds of billowing cotton. It's actually made up of tiny particles of solid matter, with sizes from 10 to 100 times smaller than a grain of dust we'd find here in our homes.